this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region. Retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash greater sales changing hands.
Starting a little
New York.
Hit the stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In Central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox
a war
is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would it
happen?
Our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
They're treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
And when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Don't be an asshole. I saw them, okay? I know you have them. Please.
now entering a safe area.
Nobody's got a better selection. All sales are final.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast, and...
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
We got a piece here that's calling your name.
Chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested. Bad enough somebody thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine, I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse.
You'll be missing out.
Even as we speak. Now, don't misunderstand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent the night.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Oh, I'm begging you, I got a family.
Yeah?
Well, not me. Not anymore.
Missing supply crate located. Marked location.
Come on.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Wait. You ain't got a chance.
A new agent is joining your team. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
This shit I'm hearing? Well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I can't believe I just referred to our present state as biological terrorism in real
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
What's this?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Survival of the fittest, baby.
They're just waiting for us to die. Screw that.
Get throwing grenades!
I think I can take you.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hello? Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
supply crate located.
Properly.
You put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all... And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning... get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? This is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage.
Go get him. Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month.
That's your in. Go get him.
hostiles detected. Hostiles detected nearby.
Thank you.
Hostiles detected. Hostiles detected. Warning. Hostiles detected.
incoming.
Alert. Hostiles detected. Warning. Hostiles detected.
Commander Chang out.
This is equal opportunity.
a safe area.
the inconvenience.
Hey, don't walk away.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Now entering a safe area.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Warning. additional hostiles incoming.
The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I wish I could get out there myself.
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once. He nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. Excellent. Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies, not to mention the pregnant women. You
better... Take a look before it sells out!
Take care of her.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
This is gonna come in handy.
Times Square was never wired for something like this.
Thank you.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great. You need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Get closer. Better?
What do you think the pipes are for?
Whatever it is,
better.
It sure shit ain't good.
Hey, look where we go.
Thank you.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
I'm focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Thank you.
okay? Everybody go, go in.
Agents, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
These forced relocations, this
dark zone? What is the point of that?
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
How can you just walk away from me? You're scaring me. Them, okay? I know you have them.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You wanna ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. This way.
Too bad for you.
Too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
LMB's on the move. I hear they're setting up near the tunnel to Queens.
Jesus, what we got left? Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just...
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Y'all made a difference.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Damn it! Kill them! Let's kill those assholes!
Sergeant. My people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Man, that building project is cleaner, Sanjay.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Keep your head on straight.
Hey, thanks for bringing back Benitez.
Watch yourself out there, agent.
Aloha.
Cuidado donde apuntas eso.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup. Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
nothing but useless crap.
Shit, I don't feel too good. Tony, where the hell are you? Where's that car?
Calling all JTF near Penn Plaza. Need an extraction team at Kerman's on West 34th. Civilian hostages on site. Thanks for getting those civs out alive. I'm tired of losing good people.
You are one impressive individual.
Safe area.
Take a look.
You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. It's getting dark. Now, I know what you say.
I'll be
getting dark. Jesus, Ricky,
you're
usually such a
glass
half full kind of guy.
But in the meantime,
I know it's hard to believe.
I want to say that.
But some of you know what I'm talking about.
Transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Darkest island within our city. All of this is shrouded from our vision. For now we see through a glass darker. Now...
exiting the safe area.
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover Mercy Drop.
Thanks for the assist.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Nice shooting there.
Ship! We've got more hostile!
Take him!
Got the number.
Yeah.
Here, people.
Goddamn, light you up!
Hell of a shot.
Forces approaching.
We got this, Agent. I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
That was close. Good work there. Stay safe out there.
Dispatch to division agents. JTF are taking fire near the ODEA on West 29th. Requesting support.
About hitting the next JTF patrol we see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Good shot.
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Keep on them!
Thank you. Not gonna lie, it's good to know you're out there.
You may want to fight, but I sure as hell don't. Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
I saw them, okay? I know you have them.
Yeah, it's Rick.
Someone called you at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Group was 20 minutes ago. What took you so long?
Sorry, man. I ran into some trouble and had to take a detour.
So what did you bring back?
I got nothing. There were too many, man. I had to drop it and run.
Nothing. You think this is some kind of welfare gig?
Calling all units near Penn Plaza. Reports of multiple civilian hostages at Rose on West 26th. Feed with caution. turn that one around, Agent. Thank you.
I'm so grateful.
Seriously? You robbing me now?
All available units report to West 24th and 8th. Patrol under fire.
Approaching.
Solid work. We really appreciate all your help.